Are you ready?
All right, y'all. Let's talk about it. Man, this is motivation. Tonight's topic, that's what it is, y'all. This is your host, Top Dot. For those who don't know, for those who do know, what's good with y'all? What's happening tonight? Hope y'all safe on this Saturday. Drink safe, smoke safe, be safe. But tonight, what I'm going to talk about, a little bit of motivation. You know what I mean? We need to, like you see on the right side of my screen or however way you're facing it, but you know what I'm saying? You see, to motivate your base, encourage growth, succeed. You know what I'm saying? That's what we got to do for our people out here. You know what I'm saying? With the passing of all these young warriors, man, including Nip and a few other great ones, you got to look back and start realizing that you need a team, a strong team out here. And you don't need to be folding up like card hands for nobody. So what you need to do is just motivate your base, man. Get people that sort of like you. You know what I mean? You don't have to get you ain't got to enlarge your circle, you know what I'm saying, to the earth proportions. No. You could just get a few people that vibe with you on the same level and everything else that you vibe on. And y'all can ride the wave, silver surfer style. You know what I mean? So that's how I approach things and I like to do things. So, you know, that's just me. But also, you got to encourage growth. You see somebody doing a thing and you can either learn a little bit from that, or you are inspired or encouraged by it and you want to just go forth and do your thing on it. There you go. You know what I'm saying? Encourage growth. You know what I'm saying? Get your juices flowing. Get your kinetic energy going. You know what I mean? Get everything popping so you can just come together, mold it like clay, and build something good. You know, too many people out here that want to say mine is better than yours. We need to chill out with all that mine is better than yours. We need to start saying, yo, what do you know that I can learn, and what can I teach you that will help you grow? You know, and keep passing it on like that, and generations will be okay. But it take a lot more than just saying it. You know, we gotta implant all these seeds in the heads of the younger ones, because us OGs, most of us OGs are stuck in their ways, you know what I'm saying? Most are not willing to learn, and most don't care for it. They just like, hey man, it is what it is, that's what it is, and it ain't what it ain't, you know? So, you gotta respect that. But you can also still try to give them knowledge and encourage growth with positive growth, I should say. You know what I'm saying? Because please don't encourage negative growth. I am not telling y'all, I'm not giving y'all the keys to the car and telling y'all drive to Negativeville. Y'all, do not encourage negative growth. Always encourage positive growth. You know what I'm saying? So then you'll be able to succeed and do some things. You know what I mean? The three little words I got here, or, you know, phrases. It all comes back full circle. If you can motivate your base, you can encourage a little bit of growth, then you are going to succeed. So, you know what I'm saying? If I see your partner them down and out, and you know what I'm saying, you know you can throw a little bit of words his way that will get him steamrolling toward the land of success, go ahead and do it. It don't cost y'all nothing to pass game along. Most people just want to keep game to themselves, you know, and not help people out and be a martyr or be the starter of a martyr, you know, like the brother Nipsey Hussle was. You know what I'm saying? He took his situations, popped them out, turned them around, and had everybody loving him after. I'm pretty sure 90% of the people that had adore him now probably didn't like him when he was younger, because he wasn't set in his ways, and he wasn't he was young, a young, wild, free brother. You know what I'm saying? So you got to take tidbits like that and put them all into the pot. Mix it up, man, and see what you come out with. Most people is ready to quit as soon as they start. You can't be ready to quit as soon as you start. You got to get up, get out, get something, man. CeeLo them said it the best way. You know what I'm saying? You got to get up and get out and get something. You can't spend all your time trying to get high, literally. You know what I mean? And that's for people that don't even smoke weed. You know what I'm saying? You can't spend all your time thinking about getting to the promised land when you could be working towards getting to the promised land. So it would be insured instead of you like, I hope. You know, hope is a good thing, but not when you're able to basically reverse all that hope. You know what I'm saying? Or make the hope happen. Y'all know what I mean, man. But that's all I want to say, man. Y'all motivate your base, encourage growth, and we all gonna succeed, man. And that has been tonight's Let's Talk About It. Up next, musical guest. Peace, y'all.
Your wife, you don't search me on Pinterest. Oh, that's nothing. Your girlfriend, I piqued her interest. Oh, that's nothing. Leisurely killing them hoes. Like, that's nothing. About to take over the globe. Like, that's nothing. Nothing to me, oh, that's nothing. Your wife, you don't search me on Pinterest. Oh, that's nothing. Your girlfriend, I piqued her interest. Oh, that's nothing. Leisurely killing them hoes. Like, that's nothing. About to take over the globe. Yeah. Like, that's nothing. I have an affinity for all these women that's built like they Cardi B. She giving me toppy and always be killing it, calling me Kennedy. Coming home, rockin' like I'm Wreck-It Ralph. All I do is give a dick, cause I'm from the South. Let her get up on top, cause she like to bounce. Got me all in me crib when I'm unannounced. Back in high school, she was mean to me. Now every night she bow down, I'm a deity. You think she don't smoke, we indulge in the greenery. We get high, cause she like scenery. She started to like me, cause I'm a good listener. Y'all wasn't married, I would've been pimping her. Gotta gas up, but she ride like a Tesla. And always deliver, so don't kill the messenger. Ain't no need to have a vendetta, just cause your wife might like me better. Okay, what's up? Shut up. I told you to marry her right from the start, and now she been cheating and breaking your heart. I know the whole thing might seem so harsh. Can't help that I'm thirsty and feeling so parched. Your wife, you don't search me on Pinterest. Oh, that's nothing. Your girlfriend, I piqued her interest. Oh, that's nothing. Leisurely killing them hoes. Like, that's nothing. About to take over the globe. Like, that's nothing.